That's what I'm saying, gamers. Extra Tramps the X4. Get back to another episode of Let's Play NFL Street 2, Part 23. Last episode, we finished off the dig, and now we're gonna start our things on the tracks. So let's see, what can we do? And okay, now we gotta pick our players, like always. Always pick the players, because players are important. Give me some defense on my men. Alright, now let's go ahead and win. Onward to victory! That was a fun loading screen now, wasn't it? Awkward silence always for loading screens.
Are you looking at me? Are you looking at me?
Hit me!
What the hell was that?
Just a little bit outside.
Asshole.
Just a little bit on the outside, you say, huh?
Check it out, fool. You're gonna wanna replay this. You gonna let me do you like that?
Don't let me beat you up. Alright. Yeah. First down, alright. That's perfect. Beautiful. Can you not agree? Oh shit. I was like, can you not agree? Oh my god. Apparently he didn't think that play was so great, because he just destroyed me. Oh god. Stop pushing me, I need my points. I need my points, goddammit. Shit. Yeah! Beat it! Beat off! Get off! There you go. Nice, we already got a game breaker. Oh god, why did you do that to me? Perfect. Now we can hopefully get 2-point conversion. 2-point conversion is a success. Game breaker. Breaking the game. Get it, hit it, hit it, yeah. Hit it, come on, hit it, yeah. Hit it, come on, hit it. Gimme. Yeah. You got to be kidding me. Ba-da-na-na-na. Ha ha! That was just a beautifully executed play.
Tasty.
Tasty. Even though I can't get my voice that low. It's low, I forget it. And it sounds very creepy and molestationist. Now like a rapist. Yeah. That was awkward. But then again, when am I never awkward? When am I never been it? Once in my entire life that you people have listened to me ramble on, have I never been awkward? Come on. I am the awkward man. I am the most awkward man. Probably not the most awkward, but one of a hell of a lot awkward man I am. So now, gotta do this. Come on. Nope, they ain't happening. But it's fourth down, man. McCoy. Are you part of the Hatfield McCoy family? Hatfields and McCoys. They all hate each other's guts out. Pitch. Ooh, nice. 22-0. Let's go for 1-point conversion. Not Not to be a little show-off, but I mean, it's always nice to get some insurance like that, so 1 point's pretty much is really easy, so I'm like, eh, go for it. Just go for it, man! Go for it! Okay, no, no, ain't happening. Nope. Nope. Yo, Haller! You didn't put the ball down. Wait here! Put the ball down, I said already. Never be this real. Nope, nope, nope. Yep. There we go. That's all right. And now we got... Interesting! I'd say that at the very least. George. George is the guy. Yes, fourth down. I love the fourth down. Take the blame. Asher's hell won't not. If it's not my fault, why would you take the blame for something you never did? Kabeeve. Oh god. What's gravity? You don't know what gravity is when a player doesn't believe in gravity. He doesn't need that gravity shit. Pickle! Bananas. Once I get... If I get this... Oh, yep, the game's over now. The game's over. Just be cheap, little bastards. Watch me go through the entire defensive line. Perfect. 30 to nothing.
Man, they're not that good.
You're not that good.
You're not that good.
You're not that good. You were never that good because you suck. You just suck. I like to keep my current roster. 50 development points. That's nice. That's what it said, but meh, I don't care. Because we need to play another pickup game. Get all these pickup games out of the way. I might get a defensive lineman. Stop me. I'm Strider, just like that one guy named Strider from the Strider series. Whatever, man. Ha 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 ha. 30 again. Play to 30. And now we gotta win. Again. McCray! Yeah, McCray. You know what's doing. You know how to do it. But anyways, we gotta do this. We gotta focus, man. We gotta focus. Even if these players are simply easy, we still can't lose our focus. Even if we already have our game breaker within, like, not even a minute into the game. Yes! 6-0. This is going good. Perfect. 2-0. 2 points. Equals 8-0. I'm just gonna use my game breaker now so I can just get the ball because I wanna get much progress done in videos. Tackle them! Throw him to the ground! Throw him like he is nothing! Like the nothingness that he is. Blunt! Perfect interception! By my character, too.
Yeah, it's our ball, baby! Yeah!
Look at all excited here! Over that interception! Wah! Ingo scream! 14-0. What new beaches? It's mine, all mine, oh yes! Oh god. Conversion failed. Conversion failed, everyone. Sixteen more points and we got this in the bag. Yes! Wah-ha-ha-ha! We ain't got nothing on me. Wama! Ah! You have nothing on me. Come on, 14-0. No! Staff! I tell you to step. Dude, I need help. I need to do this. Come on, everybody, let's hear this! Okay, that ain't happening. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope. This is bullshit. We having that shit. How dare you? How dare you? There you go. That was bullshit. That last play was a fluke. I will never blink. Oh shit. Out. Oh god, this is not fun. Destroy you. Black and white. Come on, everybody. Please, fight. Or fight. Street Fighter. Because I am the Street Fighter. Tell me what a Joker is. You need to tell me where a Joker is. Because I am the hero this city needs but does not want. Gotham City is my rating. Oh no! I didn't get it. We didn't get it. God damn it. Get it! You didn't intercept it! That makes me a sad panda. Yeah, that's what all the hipsters say nowadays, right? I guess. I don't know, I'm not very hip with the young crowd. Though I am part of the young crowd, but I'm just not like them. Fourth down.
It's fourth down already? I don't even know if they're out of the first three. I'm taking you out, Joe.
Nope, nope, nope. Listen, how dare you let them get that first down? We're trying to delay the inevitable team, too. You're just obviously going to lose no matter how hard you try. You will still lose. Come on now, you know you can't handle this. No matter how hard you try, you can still never win against me. You always fail, Team 2. You son of a bitch. That's what you are, Team 2, is sons of bitches. No matter how hard you try, at the end of the day, if you face another team, you have a chance of winning, but when you're facing against my squad, it ain't happening. Fumble! You still couldn't. Yeah, the squadron sucks. Can't even pick up fumbles.
No chance you're gonna move that ball.
Pick it up now. For God's sake, yes, you finally picked up the ball. They picked up the ball now. What the hell was that? That was horrendous. You were supposed to throw the ball, not run. Throw. Throw the ball this time. Give you one more opportunity to throw the ball. Okay, he threw it and didn't do the wall hurdle, but that's fine. He's fine. Aha. Look at that. Look at all those game breakers. Just waiting to happen. Oh shit. Where you going, he says? Where you going? First down. Give me that wall hurdle. Touchdown! Touchdown, Rooney. I don't care if I don't get the 2-point conversion. Give me that wall hurdle! Oh, I even still got the 2-point conversion. Nice. Just to prove my point. Because look at that. I could have waited for a game breaker too, but. Nah. Give me that! Because I scored a touchdown anyway! We got a perfect!
Are we
done already? Holy crap, that was just an awful team. Nope, that ain't happening. He's faster than you, Mr. Quarterback. 50 development points again. We don't get that many development points for pickup games. Now we get to play a team, now we'll get more development points. You put Deshaun in like it. Number 12. This is your jersey number, I guess. Okay, so now we get to go play against the team. Whatever that said, team to start with an A. That's all I know. Because why not? You probably could either hear or not hear that weird fucking hands. I guess. Meh. They're so threatening with their skull logo. Why? What deal with you people in doing the clothesline to my players? Why can't you give me my ball? I need to catch it. Need nobody to stop me. Stop me. Oh, come on now. You gotta be kidding, right? This is what I get for trying to get. This is what happens when I try being all cocky, like, try to get all the game breaker stuff right away. This shit happens to me. This is happening. You need to put the ball down. Give me the ball. Put the ball down. See, how do you like being clotheslined now? Clothesline to hell. All the way straight to hell, yo bastard. Fourth down. Turnover. Turnover. It's a turnover. I've got all the hurdles. Defense was glued to the floor. Damn it. Why dare you hold my player like that? You don't need to. I was gonna get that ball. That's mine. Mine, mine, and all the mines. Yeah. Thanksgiving turkey. Yeah. Now that's how you do it. Yep, 2-point conversion is good. Guts for glory for 2. There you go. That gave me a victory. Yeah.
You got problems if you think you could beat
me. Come on. One more victory. One more. One more. Yeah, another tackle. A sack, baby. Don't let him get a first down. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. There. 14-0. Going great. Loving this. Oh, what do you mean it failed? He obviously had both feet in bounds, you son of a bitch. You sons of bitches. Throw you down. That's what you get for saying it was no conversion. I throw your face on the ground like that. Fumble, no. There, too. Williams. Ain't happening. Conrad Wilson will not appreciate this. Come on. Loose. Fine then, just slowly fall to the ground then. You bastard. You bastard. There you go, sack. Oh, you like them apples? Bob and weave, bob and wave. No. Stamp. There you go. It's a lot of rain. I don't know. Alright, fourth down. Make me believe something. Yeah. Random can. Yeah, first down. LP Sega Bass Machine. Sounds like a wonderful idea. Everybody loves Sega Bass Machine. It's the greatest Sega game ever made. It's Sega's gold mine, Sega Bass Machine. Yeah. Alright. That is great progress. Damn! Damn, da da damn. Da 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 damn. That's not going according to plan. Neither is that. That did not go according to plan either. How the hell is a skinny bastard like that supposed to do that? All these players. It's a little logical. I don't like it. Innocence. There you go. Took you down to hell. There you go. Fourth down. Turnover. Ah, you failed. Black and white. First down? Okay, whatever. Because once we get that touchdown, it's getting pretty much over. Wide open? Well, I don't think so. My quarterbacks aren't running in. See, that's the good thing of having speedy quarterbacks. They can run too. They can trick them. That. Unless you can do like that and then ha. Overkill. Overkill. Good win. Touchdown. Have a nice day.
Are we done?
1,000 credits. More credits. Hooray! Development points are success. So once again, level up the character and then end off the episode. I believe that's good. That's what the hell it is. Do a quick strike, actually. Because why the hell not? It's nice to do some extra things like this. You gotta wait for loading screen. Just okay, something like that. Whatever. No matter, we will still win. Let's see. Each team put. Let me just sum this up. Each team puts the ball in play from their opponent's end of the field. Each team retains the ball until they score or run out of downs. The game continues until the tie is broken. Oh, so I'm gonna assume that. I'm just gonna assume that you pretty much have a team do that, and then you play for a little bit, and then after a while, I don't know how long it goes, maybe if this other team doesn't score, we automatically win. Or if they don't score the same amount of points we do in a series, we win. I'm just gonna assume that. I don't know. I don't remember this one at all. This one's very vague in my memory. Well, the tie is broken, it says, so. Okay, then. I don't know, let's see what happens. If we stop on this play, then I guess we'll find out what happens.
You need to play some field, but that's the second.
Try for the 2 points. Okay, I'm saved face. Oh, I guess that does happen. Okay. I guess it was right. It was very quick. Let's see what your team have. I don't know, that's it. Yeah, that's might as well. And just get something out of the way quickly. And do it. We do it in to every single video. First off, new to the team. They get the jersey. Okay. Perfect. All right. So this has been XX Room for the S4X here with NFL Street 2. Next episode, we're going to finish off. Well, we're going to hopefully finish off the tracks and maybe start the aqueduct. So until then, have a nice day.